Hi, this is Steve from the band Nouveaux, and I am going to do my first behind the song story. This is the song off of our Beginnings record called We Believe, and it's the first video that we ever did. it's kind of funny, actually. The memories, oh my gosh. Starting out in Jackson, Michigan, as the entertainment portion of Breakout Drug Education Program, playing in schools, playing in my hometown school of Hudson, Michigan. They were good times and a lot of good memories. We actually went through several drummers and guitar players before we wound up with the final members of myself, Steve Ashley, Kurt Lehman, Casey Smothers, and Paul Allen, Brad Angus on the drums. We signed a record deal in Nashville and quit the Breakout Drug Education Program to follow our dreams and passions and God's leading, and we ended up in Nashville. I'll never forget the first time we when we rove in Nashville, and we were driving down I guess it was Old Hickory Boulevard to the Belmead area, and we were going to this recording studio that was previously owned by Chris Christofferson, and I can't remember the name of the recording studio. It escapes me, but anyways, we were driving down there, and all the pear, can't remember the name of the pear trees, but they were all in bloom, all the white flowers, and Paul jumps out of the car and runs back, and he goes, "We live here, man." Oh my word, I can remember a lot of stuff just like it was yesterday. The sleeping on the floor at the recording studio, staying up until 2 o'clock in the morning, recording and working with Doug Biden and Brian Harden on that first CD that we did. Boy, we thought we had arrived, and it was fun. But we certainly didn't arrive. We had to deliver pizzas and scrape by for so many years trying to make ends meet and pay our bills. And that's the way it works in the record business. And Benson Records made all the money and we did all the work. When you sign on the dotted line, you're pretty much signing your life away, hoping that you can survive off of merchandise sales and hats, t-shirts. They even gave us a discount on our own CD so that we could make a little bit of money off of it at the concessions table. But anyways, lots of backstories, delivering pizzas for Papa John's. But anyways, you know, if you never try, you never know. So we tried and we gave it our best. We were very influenced by Def Leppard, which everybody knows, for our first CD. Just a bunch of power rock. So anyways, we put these songs together and did something with them. Anyways, so here's We Believe. And the thunder rose. So simple. B flat, add 9. C. B flat, add 9. Go, KC. I don't know what that is. So yeah, I can't even remember our own songs, but that's okay. Nouveaux, We Believe. Let's see if I can minimize this. And anyways, talking through the song, I'm pretty sure that we... rewrote the chorus of the song in the studio. I think we had something more major sounding, like really pop. And then Doug Biden suggested that we change the chorus and make it a little bit more gritty and minor sounding. So we switched that up in the studio, and we had John Lowry from Petra playing organ, and I don't think anybody else played on that song other than John Lowry. We had Tony Palacios from Guardian do some guitar stuff on a few songs. But KC wrote the solo and played the solo and gave it his flair. And I think he kind of turned that song into what it ended up being. So anyways, KC added his personal flair to that song and gave it the edge, gave it a cool solo, and kind of made the song into what it really, really ended up being, because when I came up with the intro, it's like so simple. But we took what we knew and we did something kind of cool with it, I guess, for a bunch of Jackson, Michigan, nobodies who had a dream, and we followed that dream and ended up making a couple of records. So, and we ended up with a couple number one singles, so that was more than we expected, I think. So anyways, Hope you enjoyed it, and I'm just gonna run through the songs in order from one record to the next and kind of do a little critique, I suppose, and do little stories, and hope you enjoyed it.